it's always something. Like COVID this year, last year, they were trying to fight for, you know, better pay. The year before that, they were trying to arm the teachers. Remember that? Give them weapons. Give them guns. And I don't know the statistics, but I'll tell you right now, I have never once looked at a coworker and been like, let's give that one a weapon. Like, there's a few I look at, I'm like, do they have a stapler? We got to get the stapler away from Stacy. She ain't right. We got to get it. And what kind of gun are you giving me? Because I've seen our budget. Like, I know how much you pay me, man. Every year, my first day, they hand me a laptop with Windows 98 on it. Am I getting the gun that shot Lincoln? Like, how many musket balls I have to defend these children?